Hello and welcome to the 2012 National Powerboat Racing for New Zealand.
We've come from Southland to, we've got some from Invercargill and we're from Wyndham. We travelled up on Good Friday. It's only 770 k's, one hit. But we're here for the 2012 NZ Powerboat or New Zealand Powerboat Association Championships. It's the pinnacle of what guys are trying to achieve during their season, and we've got a lovely venue here today with great weather.
Thank you. I'm in three different classes. Clubman's, which is the natural club class for the boat, and then also going up into Formula 3 and Formula V, which are for bigger boats at a national level. Very different here to how it is, the home turf, and it was a lot lumpier, a lot harder. You go through the corners, you get thrown around a bit more. The boat's wakes, you got to be a bit more wary in case you get thrown. But yeah, it was nice water, beautiful place.
We're going out in Formula 3 and also Formula V. These are quite bigger engine classes. They don't have enough numbers to make their own class up, so our little boats go up and help fill those in and creates a chance for those guys to have their run. We're a bit of cannon fodder for them, but we don't mind doing that.
There were a few hairy moments when I was out there, which was a bit frightening, but I didn't button off or anything. I just kept going full speed as long as I could.
Generally, I'm just pit crew, put boats in and out, get the boats to the venues, that sort of thing. Yep.
Thank you.
perspective on the racing been like today?
Fast and tight.
There was an incident earlier which impeded your racing line. How do you feel that it was treated by the company and people running this regatta?
Well, I don't know what they've done. I actually made my mind up not to protest about it, because sometimes the messenger ends up getting shot. But however, the footage is there for anybody to see. People can make their own minds up when they see what the other guy was doing. I think every incident has to be judged on its merit, or lack of. It depends what it is. I think with powerboat racing, there's enough chance for people to have misfortune anyway, without people appearing to be doing it deliberately.
It's a Formula One race. It's a very exquisite class, very top-end boats, massive power outboards, very light, and they go like buggery.
a story I know. We all leave and let go. There is nothing to hold us. In a moment of time, when the fruit becomes wine and the thought becomes the memory, all your sorrow, maybe tomorrow.
I can't remember a time that wasn't really at the Powerboat Club.